What's up, ladies and gents, and welcome back to Spyro Reignited Trilogy. We are back here with another level, namely Wildflight this time, which has a side achievement to not touch the ground. So, as it is a flight level, we should be able to do that. Let's jump right in. Might be thinking, well, this shouldn't be much of a challenge, but I will show you why it could be for some of you. Now, first off, we do these chests, which should be pretty doable. But this is the main challenge of not touching the ground, because we're obviously so close to ground. Next up, we do these planes. We fly opposite to their direction, so we don't have to follow them, but instead they come to us. Now these first are on your height, then one is further down and one in the middle again. Now we fly back through this exit. Take the first arc. Fly a circle. Fly up here. Take down all the boats. Actually fly a little bit of a circle here to get the last boat. And now we take the rest of the arcs, which shouldn't be a big problem. You have enough time in this level to not worry about doing the arcs up there right as you take down the boats. To kind of combine that, you can do these one after another. As you can see, we have more than enough time. And as you can also see, we didn't touch the ground, so we did the side achievement. So, yeah, that was fairly doable, I would say. So, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And until next time, farewell.